Welcome to Hanako Training. Use W, A, S, and D to move, spacebar to jump, or C to crouch. Proceed to the next dojo to learn about attacks. You have two stances, light and heavy. Both stances have a left, right, overhead, and step attack chosen by your movement direction. Now press Q to switch stances. Cut these targets with different heavy stance attacks. Use the ground markers to help learn the attack range. Your first opponent has arrived. Use your training so far to defeat him. You have completed the first part of your training. Sprint to the next area by holding shift. You can attack while sprinting to perform a powerful striker stab. Press M to meditate. Meditation allows you to heal your health in ki. Meditating under a sakura tree with falling petals, hold right click to block. If you perform a block with perfect timing, you will parry your opponent instead. You must successfully block three of this opponent's attacks before you can defeat him. Enter the dojo at the end of the hall to learn your character's abilities. Or enter the side dojo to learn ninja grappling. You are now the ninja. The ninja cannot block, but instead can grapple. You have earned your first ability. Freaky Hammer is a strong dash ability that stuns enemies on contact. Press 1 to use this ability to defeat your opponent. You have earned your second ability. Apple Blossoms is a 3-hit combo that applies a small amount of damage over time. Press 2 to use this ability. You have earned the Kenshi's Master ability. Press 3 once to perform a quick draw that stuns opponents. Proceed to the courtyard and use your training to defend the dojo and prove that you're ready for war. Congratulations, warrior. You have completed your training, and you are ready for war. Whether you bring peace or chaos, the choice is yours. But may the strength of the samurai be with you.